It was people like Evola worrying about that stuff so much that they invented fascism and committed genocide over it. Although, when he was tried in 1951, he said, "I'm not a fascist. I'm a super fascist!
You're not dealing with an ordinary fascist anymore, Kakarot. I have realized the legend!"